Here's Ryan. He's going to have the hook up to Gage. I tell you, it has not been his best day throwing the football. He really needs to piece something together here.
All will be forgiven if he leads him into the end zone.
Flush to his right. That's caught by Pitts. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. A lot of effort there for just a 3-yard gain, and now second down. Football game.
Remember when